Τη τριάδη μονοκρατορία. Λόγον τεκούσαν την όντως θεία. Ο σταυρών υπομείς και των θανάτων καταργήσας και αναστάσαι εκ των νεκρών, ειρήνευσον ημών την ζωήν Κύριε, ως μόνος παντοδύ.
O God, be gracious unto me, a sinner, and have mercy on me. Deus elastim to martolo que leis on me. O God, be gracious unto me, a sinner, and have mercy on me. Blessed is our God, always, now, and forever, and unto the ages of ages. Glory to you, our God, glory to you, heavenly King, comforter, the spirit of truth. Who art in all places and fillest all things, treasury of blessings and giver of life. Come and abide in us and cleanse us from every stain and save our souls, O good one.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and always and ever, amen. All Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, be gracious to us in our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy One, consider our weaknesses and heal them for your name's sake. Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever and ever. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Lord, save your people and bless your inheritance, granting victory to the faithful over adversaries, and protecting your commonwealth by your cross. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Lifted up on the cross by your free will, Christ God, grant mercies to the new commonwealth that bears your name. Gladden our faithful rulers by your power, giving them victory over their adversaries. May your alliance be for them a weapon for peace, an invincible standard. Now and always and forever and ever, amen. Awesome and unfailing protection, do not spurn our supplications, gracious and all praise, Theotokos. Uphold the Orthodox Commonwealth, preserve those who have called to govern, and grant them victory from on high. For you, the only blessed one, gave birth to God.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great mercy, we pray to you, hear us, and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for all devout and Orthodox Christians.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for our Archbishop Methodius and all our brotherhood in Christ.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
For you are a merciful and loving God, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. In the name of the Lord, Father, give the blessing.
Glory to the holy and consubstantial and life-giving and undivided Trinity, always, now, and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Δόξα εν υψίσεις Θεό και επιγείς ειρήνη εν ανθρώπις ευδοκία. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill to men. Δόξα εν υψίσεις Θεό και επιγείς ειρήνη εν ανθρώπις ευδοκία. O Lord, open my lips, and my mouth shall show forth your praise. Κύριε, τα χείλη μου ανοίξεις και το στόμα μου αναγγελεί την ενεσύν σου. O Lord, why do so many taunt me? Many are those who rise up against me. Many who say to me, there is no salvation for him and his God. But you, O Lord, are a shield around me, my glory, the one who lifts up my head. I cried out to the Lord in a loud voice, and from his holy mountain he heard me. As for me, I lay down and slept. Then I awoke, for the Lord will be my help. I will not fear 10,000 people arrayed against me all around. Arise, O Lord, and save me, my God, for you have stricken all who hated me without cause. You have shattered the sinner's teeth. This deliverance is the Lord's. Upon your people be your blessing. As for me, I lay down and slept. Then I awoke, for the Lord will be my help.
O Lord, in your anger, rebuke me not. Chastise me not in your wrath. Your arrows have bored into me, and your hand weighs heavily upon me. Because of your wrath, there is no soundness in my flesh. There is no peace in my bones because of my sins. For my iniquities have overwhelmed me. They have weighed upon me like a heavy load. My sores have become stench and festering because of my folly. A stooping and exhausted wreck, I stumbled, mourning all the day. My loins were burning with fever, for my life is a total mockery, and there is no soundness in my flesh. I was crushed and deeply afflicted. I roared with the groaning of my heart. O Lord, all my longing is known to you, and my groaning is no secret to you. My heart races, my strength has left me, and even the light of my eyes has failed me. My friends and companions approached and stood by, while my closest kinsmen kept their distance. And those who sought my life were egged on, while those who wished me ill spoke lies, plotting deception all the day. But I remained as a deaf man and heard them not, as a dumb man and opened not my mouth, as a man who has not heard a thing and thus has no retort upon his lips. In you, O Lord, I have placed my trust. You will give heed, O Lord, my God. I said, O that my foes cease to gloat over me, who bluster mightily when my feet stumbled. As for me, I am ready to be scourged, and my pain is with me always. Indeed, I myself confess my guilt, and I will live in anguish because of my sin. Those who, rendering evil for good, opposed me when I sought but justice. But my enemies survive and overpower me, and those who hate me without cause are multiplied. O Lord God, forsake me not. Stay not afar from me. Hasten to help me, O Lord of my salvation. In you, O Lord, I have placed my trust. You will give heed, O Lord my God. Hasten to help me, O Lord of my salvation.
O God, my God, at dawn I rise to you. My soul has thirsted for you, and oh, how my flesh has hungered for you. Like a desolate and trackless land that has no water, so did I come before you in your holy place to see the power and the glory that are yours. Since your love is better than life itself, my lips shall declare your praise. So shall I bless you as long as I live, and lift up my hands and call upon your name. My soul shall be filled as with choicest fare, and joyful lips will praise your name. As I lay on my couch, I remembered you. I meditated on you throughout the early watches, that you became for me the helping one, that in the shelter of your wings I will find delight. My soul clings to you, and your right hand holds me up. But as for those who sought my life in vain, may they sink into the depths of the earth and be given over to the sword. The prey of jackals they shall be. But the king shall rejoice in God, and all who swear by him shall glory, for the mouth of liars is stopped. I meditated on you throughout the early watches, that you became for me the helping one, that in the shelter of your wings I will find delight. My soul clings to you, and your right hand holds me up. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever and ever. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever and ever. Amen. O Lord, God of my salvation, day and night I cried out before you. Let my prayer reach up to you. Lend your ear to my plea, O Lord. For my soul is filled with trouble, and my life came close to Hades. I was reckoned with those who go down to the pit. I was like a man beyond help, left for dead. Like the slain left to lie in the grave, those you remember no more, for they are cut away from your hand. You have cast me down to the deepest abyss, into darkness and the shadow of death. Your anger was a burden upon me. You poured your billows over me. You took my friends away from me. You made me loathsome to them. I was closed in and could not escape. My eyes grew dim with distress. I cried out to you, O Lord, all the day. I stretched out my hands to you. Will you work wonders for the dead? Or can physicians raise them up to sing your praise? Does anyone sing your love in the grave or your truthfulness in the midst of perdition? Are your marvels ever known in darkness or your justice in the land of oblivion? And yet, O Lord, I cried out to you, and to you my prayer shall rise at dawn. Why, O Lord, do you reject my prayer? Why do you hide your face away from me? I am wretched and troubled since my youth. I was raised high, then humbled and distressed. Your plagues have swept over me, and your terrors have left me shaken. They surround me like waters all the day. They close in upon me from all sides. You have distanced from me friend and neighbor and my acquaintances, so wretched am I. O Lord, God of my salvation, day and night I cried out before you. Let my prayer reach up to you. Lend your ear to my request, O Lord.
Bless the Lord, O my soul. May all that is in me bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all the gifts from him, who pardons all your sins and heals all your infirmities, who ransoms your life from corruption and crowns you with his love and mercies, who fills your longing with what is good, and your youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord performs deeds of kindness and vindication for all the oppressed. He has made known his ways to Moses and his will to Israel's children. The Lord is the one of compassion and mercy, long-suffering and manifold love. His contention is not forever, nor will his anger always last. He has not dealt with us as our sins demand, nor does he repay our evil deeds. For as high as the heavens stand over the earth, so far has the Lord extended his love for those who fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so far has he removed our sins from us. As kind as a father is to his children, so is the Lord to those who fear him. For he himself knows well how we were formed, remembers we are only made of dust. A man, his days resemble grass, as a flower of the field, so shall he bloom. But let a breeze pass over him, and he is gone, and never shall he know his place again. But the love of the Lord is from all eternity and to all eternity for those who fear him. And his justice is upon the children of those who keep his covenant and remember his laws to obey them. The Lord has established his throne in heaven. Over all things his kingship is supreme. Bless the Lord, all you his angels, you strong and mighty ones who obey his word on hearing the sound of his decree. Bless the Lord, all you his powers, his attendants who obey his will. Bless the Lord, all you his works in every place of his dominion. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Bless the Lord, O my soul, in every place of his dominion.
O Lord, hear my prayer. In your truthfulness, give heed to my plea, and in your righteousness, answer me. And enter not into judgment with your servant, since of all the living, none is just in your sight. The enemy has hunted me down. He has crushed my life into the ground. He has forced me to live in darkness like those long dead. My spirit faints with grief, and within me my heart is in despair. I recalled the days of old. I meditated on all your deeds. I pondered the works of your hands. I stretched out my hand to you. Like a parched land, my soul thirsts for you. Make haste to answer me, O Lord. My spirit has failed me. Turn not your face away from me, lest I be like those in the pit. Grant that I may hear your steadfast love at dawn, for I have placed my hope in you. O Lord, teach me the way I should go, for I have lifted up my soul to you. O Lord, deliver me from my enemies. It is to you that I have fled. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God. May your good spirit lead me on a straight path. For the sake of your name, O Lord, you will keep me alive. In your righteousness you will deliver me from affliction, and in your loving kindness you will destroy my enemies, and bring to naught all those who oppress me, for I am your servant. O Lord, hear my prayer. In your truthfulness give heed to my plea, and in your righteousness answer me. May your good spirit lead me on a straight path. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and always and forever and ever. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Our hope, O Lord, glory to you.
Θεός Κύριος και πεφανέν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Give thanks to the Lord and call upon his holy name. God is the Lord and has revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Πάνω τα έθνη εκύκλωσαν με και το όνομα τη Κύριου ημίν αμήν αυτούς. Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν όνομα τη Κυρίου.
And this came about from the Lord, and it is wonderful in our eyes. God is the Lord and has revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Μεγάλατα της πίστεως κατορθώματα εν τη πηγή της φλόγος ως επίδατος αναπαυσεώς η Άγιης Μάρτης Θεόδωρος η Γάλετο πύργαρ ολοκατωθείς ως άρτος είδης τη Τριάδη προσύνεκτε τες αυτού και εσύ εσ Χριστέ ο Θεός ελέησον ημάς.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Magnificent are the accomplishments of faith the holy martyr Theodore greatly rejoiced as he stood in the fountain of fire, as if beside the still waters he was consumed by fire and offered like sweet bread to the Trinity at his entreaties. O Christ, God, save our souls.
Both now and forever and to the ages of ages. Amen. We have become partakers of divine nature through you, O ever-Virgin Maid, since for us you gave birth unto God, become incarnate. Therefore we all dutifully magnify you piously.
Έθηκε την ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Αντιλαβούς όσων ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς Θεός της η χάρη της Παναγίας Ακράντου υπρευλογημένης εν όχθη της ποινής ημών Θεοτόκου και υπαρδερου Μαρίας με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες εις αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωή ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα. Ότι πρέπει η πάσα δόξα τιμή και προσκύνηση στο Πατρί και το Υιό και το Υιό Πνεύμα την οικιαή εις αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Η σοφή της οικουμένης αλής εκ Θεού λαβώντες το συμπαθές πρεσβεύσατε και νυν υπέρ ημών των βόντων, Κύριε, σώσον των λαών και την πόλην σου
και των συνεχώνων δεινών ελευθέρωσον διά των Αποστόλων τας ψυχάς ημών.
Their proclamation went forth into all the earth, and their words to the ends of the earth. The fishermen undid the knots of the philosophers with the pole of the cross and the net of the word of truth. They enlightened the Gentiles to worship you, the true God, and glorify you piously. For this reason we cry out to you, who empowered your apostles. Glory to the Father and the Son. Glory to the consubstantial Spirit. Glory to God who through those men enlightened the world.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, και νυν και αεί και Ιησούς αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Συλλαβούσα φλέκτος το πυρ της θεότητος και τεκούσα σπόρος πηγήν ζωής των Κυρίων. Και χαριτωμένη Θεοτόκε, περισσώζε τους εμεγαλύνοντας.
Believers, let us sing and extol Christ's apostles, for they were truly wise, they were his sonorous trumpets. Like horses they disturb the sea of the pagan ungodliness. As if from the deep they drew a people and placed them in the church of God and in the port of salvation by the Holy Spirit's grace.
Οι ουρανοί διηγούνται δόξαν Θεού, πίσιν δε χειρών αυτού αναγέλλητο στερέωμα. Το φως το εκφωτός προεκλάμψαν αχρόνος, εν χρόνος σαρκικός της εν γη επεφάνει, και κόσμον κατεφώτισε δημών παμακαριστή. Όθεν απαντές οι διδαχές ύψνων θείας, φωτιζόμενοι την ιεράν ημών νήμην, τιμόμεν αποστολή.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. O ever Virgin Maid, we believers all have you, an advocate with God, and for help and assistance, we run to your holy church, and we pray to you earnestly. Therefore save us from the wicked spite of the demons, and deliver us from frightful final damnation, for we ever sing your praise.
Της μύρης παρικών αισθητός ιεράρχα, το μύρον νοητός το του πνεύματος οφθής, Χριστής Πατέρ Νικρόλαε, και της μύρης θαυμάτων σου κατεμύρισας μύρον ανέαεναν χέων, της μύρης εσού με μυρισμένης εν ύμνης, τη μνήμη εθέλουσι.
God is wondrous in his saints. Let all of us beseech the holy martyrs of Christ God. To him they ever pray for our salvation and safety. So let us all go to them and approach them with heart and faith. They pour out the grace of cures and healings profusely. They defeat the hosts of evil spirits and demons as guardians of the faith.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Οι Θεοί μαθητέ και Απόστολοι κόροι, εν θέης διδαχές ανεκρίξαν πάση, την άφραστον σου γέννησιν Θεωτό και πανάχραντε, σε διδάξαντες του προσκυνθήν θύσε αξίως, αλετούμεν σε συν τούτης αιτής σωστήνε, του πίστη τιμώντας σε.
Ελέησόμε ο Θεός κατά το μεγαλείο σου και κατά το πλήθος των εκτιρμών σου εξάλληψον το ανόμημά μου. Επιπλέον πληνώμε από τις ανομίας μου και από τις αμαρτίας που καθαρισόμε. Ότι την ανομία μου εγώ γνώσκω και η αμαρτία μου ενώπιόν μου έστι διάπαντος. Σύμωνο ήμαρτον και το πονηρόν ενώπιόν σου επίησα, όπως αν δικαιωθείς εν της λόγης σου και νικήσεις εν το κρίνεσθέσαι. Ιδού γάρ εν ανομίες συνελήφθην και εν αμαρτίες εκίσησέ με η μύρτυρ μου. Ιδού γάρ αλήθειαν η γάπη σας, τα άδειλα και τα κρύφια της σοφίας σου εδηλωσάς μη. Ραντιείς με ισόπο και καταριστήσω με, θυνείς με και υπερχιών αλευχαντήσω με. Ακουτιείς μη αγαλίασιν και εφροσύνην, αγαλιάσονται ως τέατε ταπεινωμένα. Απόστρεψον το πρόσωπον σου από των αμαρτιών μου και πάσας σας ανομίας μου εξάλληψον. Καρδίαν καθαράν πτήσον εν εμεί ο Θεός και πνεύμα ευθές εγγέννησον εν της εγκάτης μου. Μη απορρίψεις με από του προσώπου σου και το πνεύμα σου το Άγιον μη αντανέλης απ' εμού. Απόδος μη τον αγγελίασιν του σωτηρίου σου και πνεύματι ηγεμονικό στηριξών με. Διδάξω ανώμους ας οδούς σου και ασεβείς επί σε επιστρέψουσι. Ρίσε με εξαιμάτων ο Θεός της σωτηρίας μου. Αγαλιάσετε η γλώσσα μου την δικαιοσύνη σου. Κύριε, τα χείλη μου ανοίξεις και το στόμα μου αναγγελεί την ενεσύν σου. Ό,τι θέλησας θυσίαν, έδωκα αν, ολοκαυτώματα ουκ ευδοκίσεις. Θυσία το Θεό πνεύμα συντετριμένον, καρδίαν συντετριμένην και τεταπεινωμένην, ο Θεός ουκ εξουδενώσει. Αγάθινον, Κύριε, εν τη ευδοκία του των Σιών και οικοδομηθεί το τα τείχη Ιερουσαλήμ. Τότε ευδοκίσεις θυσίαν δικαιοσύνης, αναφοράν και ολοκαυτώματα. Τότε ανήσουσιν επί το θυσιαστηριόν σου μόσχους.
Have mercy on me, O God, according to your great mercy, and according to the abundance of your compassion, blot out my transgression. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquity, and cleanse me from my sin, for I know my lawlessness and my sin is always before me. Against you only have I sinned, and done evil in your sight, that you may be justified in your works, and overcome when you are judged. For behold, I was conceived in transgressions, and in sins my mother bore me. Behold, you love truth. You showed me the unknown and secret things of your wisdom. You shall sprinkle me with hyssop, and I will be cleansed. You shall wash me, and I will be made whiter than snow. You shall make me hear joy and gladness. My bones that were humbled shall greatly rejoice. Turn your face from my sins, and blot out all my transgressions. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Do not cast me away from your presence, and do not take your Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation, and uphold me with your guiding spirit. I will teach transgressors your ways, and the ungodly shall turn back to you. Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, the God of my salvation, and my tongue shall greatly rejoice in your righteousness. O Lord, you shall open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise. For if you desired sacrifice, I would give it. You will not be pleased with whole burnt offerings. A sacrifice to God is a broken spirit. A broken and humbled heart God will not despise. Do good, O Lord, in your good pleasure to Zion, and let the walls of Jerusalem be built. Then you will be pleased with a sacrifice of righteousness, with offerings and whole burnt offerings. Then shall they offer young bulls on your altar.
Once you had taken the faith of Christ into your heart like a suit of armor, you trampled the hostile forces underfoot, having contended much, And you are crowned with heavenly laurels forever as one invincible.
Que este fioranio esteftis eonios os aetitos.
We gladly in faith extol you, who are carried on a throne of light. For you have given us a divine gift, Theodore, who was brave in the contests and thrice blessed in his life, as being a champion of the truth. Having a pious frame of mind, he obtained you, O Christ, and against the deceiver, he proved to be a mighty victor as one invincible.
Athlonos aetitos. On February 17th, we commemorate the holy great martyr Theodore the Tiro. On this day, we also commemorate Saint Mariamne, sister of Saint Philip the Apostle. On this day, we also commemorate our devout father Avcivios. On this day, we also commemorate our devout father Theostirictos, and also the finding of the relics of Saint Minas the Most Eloquent. On this day, we also commemorate the emperors Martian and Pulcheria. The services in their honor were held in the great church. The holy new martyr Theodore the Byzantine, who witnessed in Mytilene in the year 1795, died by hanging. By the intercessions of your saints, O God, have mercy on us. Amen.
We praise and we bless and we worship the Lord. The tyrant king of Babylon had the furnace made 7 times hotter for the godly men, for he was furious. But after he witnessed how a higher power rescued them, he cried out and said, "You servants, bless the Creator, sing hymns to the Redeemer, O you priests and you people. Exalt him beyond measure unto all the ages."
Την Θεοτόκον και μητέρα του φωτός εν ύμνης τιμώντες μεγαλυνόμεν. Let us honor and magnify the Θεοτόκος and the Mother of the Light.
Μεγαλύνει η ψυχή μου των Κυρίων και γαλλίασε το πνεύμα μου επί το Θεό το σωτήρι μου. Είναι μειωτέραν των χερουβήμ και ενδοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των θεραφείμ. Είναι αδιαφθόρος Θεονόγον τεκούσον, δίνοντος Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομαι.
For he has regarded the lowly estate of his maidservant. For behold, henceforth all generations will call me blessed. More honorable than the cherubim, and beyond compare more glorious than the seraphim. You without corruption gave birth to God the Logos. We magnify you, the true Theotokos.
Ότι επίσε μη μεγαλία ο δυνατός και άγιον το όνομα αυτού και το έλεος αυτού εις γενεάν και γενεάν της φοβουμένης αυτών. Την τιμιωτέραν των κερουβί και ενδοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείν. Την αδιαφθόρους Θεοτόκον τεκούσα, την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομαι.
He hath shown strength in his arm, he has scattered the proud in the imagination of their heart. More honorable than the cherubim, and beyond compare more glorious than the seraphim. You with
without corruption, gave birth to God the Logos, and are truly Theotokos, you do we magnify.
Κατήλευνας σας από θρόνων και ίστος εταπεινούς, πεινώντης εν επλήσεν αγαθών και πλουτούντας εξαβέστηλε καινούς. Ειν τιμιωτέραν τον κερουβί και εν δοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως τον σεραφή. Ειν αδιόφθορος Θεόν λόγον τεκούσαν, ειν όντως Θεοτόκον Θε μεγαλύνομεν.
He has helped his servant Israel in remembrance of his mercy, as he spoke to our fathers, to Abraham, and to his seed forever. More honorable than the cherubim, and beyond compare, more glorious than the seraphim. Without corruption, you gave birth to God the Logos. We magnify you, the true Theotokos.
Την απειρόγα μον Θεού μητέρα του ύψιστου, θε την υπαινούν κοίσασαν διαλόγου των όντως Θεών, την υψηλότερον των αχράντων δυναμέων, ασυγητοίς δοξολογείς.
Αξιονέστηνος αλήθος, μακαρίζειν σε την Θεοτόκον, την αη μακαρίστον και παναμόμητον και μητέρα του Θεού. Τέραν τον χερουβίμ και εν δοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως τον σεραφίμ, την αδιαφθόρος Θεόν λόγον δεκούσαν, την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομε.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, in your grace. Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady of Theotokos and our Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For all the powers of heaven praise you, and to you offer up glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Πάση τα χαρίσματα των ιαμάτων Άγιε, σιδάψιλος παροχεύεις, Θεόδωρε αθλοφόρε, ως έχονται προς Κύριον, την παρησίαν πάντοτε, τους εκθερμής επίστεως, προσκαλουμένος προφθάνεις και διασώζεις παμάκαρ.
You now provide abundantly healings and cures as gifts of grace to everyone who entreats you, Saint Theodore, medal. come to thee assistance and rescue of those who pray you. With ardent faith, O blessed one.
Blessed Sangha, lesa grande. Satongirion don dia grando palami dia kratunda tapanda afton de homakariste ikete verestineme. Χειρός δολίου δράκονος του ανεδός παράτοντος τη ταπεινή μου καρδίαν εις ειδώνας ψυχοφθόρους.
O Lady pure and undefiled, you carried it.
Της δυναστείας αυτού ενείται αυτόν κατά το πλήθος της μεγαλοσύνης αυτού τι παμφαή πανηγύρι του Θείου Μαρτύρος ευοχηθόμεν πάντες και επίστος εφρανθόμεν φιλέ ορτά τιμώντες φεδράν εορτήν της αυτού τελειώς έως ασματικός ανυμνούνες τον Ιησούν τον δοξάντσαντα την ημίν αυτού.
Praise Him for His mighty acts, praise Him according to the abundance of His greatness. Let us, O feast lovers, all now observe a sumptuous feast on this joyous occasion, the festival of the martyr, and faithfully rejoice as we honor the bright holy feast day of his demise. Let us extol the Lord Jesus with sacred songs, for he glorified his memory.
Ενείτε αυτόν εν ήχος αλπηγός, ενείτε αυτόν εν ψαλτήριο και κιθάρα, τι παμφαΐ πανηγύρι του Θείου μάρτυρος, ευοχηθήθομεν πάντες και επίστος εφρανθόμεν, φίλε ορτά τιμώντες φεδράν εορτήν της αυτού τελειώσεως, ασματικός ανυμνούντες τον Ιησούν, τον νοξάσαντα τη μνήμην αυτού.
Rhythm with the sound of trumpet, rhythm with the harp and lyre, let us of these lovers all now observe a sumptuous feast. On this joyous occasion, the festival of the martyr, and faithfully rejoice as we honor the bright holy feast day of his demise. Let us extol the Lord Jesus with sacred songs, for he glorified his memory.
Ενείτε αυτόν εν ημάνω και χορώ, ενείτε αυτόν εν χορδές και οργάνω, τον αριστεία της άνω στρατολογίας πιστή, ως καρτερόν οπλήτην της ημών πολιτείας, συμφώνος συνελθώντας οδες μυστικές, εφημίσομεν λέγοντες, αξίω θαύμαστε μάρτη του Ιησού, υπερεύχου των υμνών των σε.
Praise him with the timbrel and dance, praise him with strings and flute. O faithful, let us unite now, and using one voice extol that valiant heavy-armed soldier of the heavenly army, Saint Theodore, the strong hoplite of our faith, singing mystical odes to him. Martyr of Jesus, you are worthy of our all. Will you pray for us who honor you?
Ενείτε αυτόν εν κυμβάλης ευήχης, ενείτε αυτόν εν κυμβάλης αλλαλαγμού, πάσα πνοή ενεσάτω των Κύριων, της ευσεβίας των πλούτων και την λαμπρότητα αθλητικής καμάτης, σε αυτό θησαυρίσας πάση σου ισχύ δώρον δεκτών, το Χριστό προσενήνοχας, αναπληρώνεν της έργης μετασπούδης, την Θεοδόρη των σου προσκλήσει.
Praise him with resounding cymbals, praise him with triumphant cymbals, let everything that breathes praise the Lord. By your great feet as a martyr you did amass in yourself the holy wealth and brilliance of the Orthodox doctrine. You gave all your might as an acceptable gift unto God. O Saint Theodore, and in your contest you truly fulfilled your name, for it also means a gift to God.
to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O wise martyr Theodore, Christ has glorified your memory and made you famous in the world, a gift of holiness and a treasure of divine life in accordance with your name. And we, the faithful, with one accord, rejoice as we extol the contests of your martyrdom, both now and always, and forever and ever. Amen. Theotokos, you are the true vine that produced the fruit of life. Lady, we fervently entreat you to intercede along with the martyr and all the saints, that our souls be treated mercifully.
Patros,
For you alone are holy, you alone are Lord, Jesus Christ, to the glory of God the Father. Amen.
Κατεκάστην ημέραν ευλογήσωσε και νέσω το όνομά σου εις τους τον αιώνα και εις τον αιώνα του αιώνα.
Vouchsafe, O Lord, this day that we be kept without sin.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, ο Θεός των Πατέρων ημών και ενετών και δεδοξασμένων το όνομα σου εις τους αιώνας. Αμήν.
Let your mercy be on us, O Lord, as we have set our hope on you.
Holy Lord, you dwell on high, but watch over things below with your all-encompassing gaze. You oversee all creation. To you we bow both in spirit and in body, and to you we pray, Holy and Holy. Extend your unseen hand from your holy dwelling place and bless us all. And if we have sinned willfully and unintentionally, ask the good and loving God forgive, granting us both your earthly and heavenly gifts. For yours it is to show mercy and to save, O grace our God.
Lord,
you
have been our refuge from
generation
to generation.
Blessed is he who is.
Lord, have mercy on me. Hear my soul, for I have sinned against you.
May Christ, our true God, through the prayers of his most pure and holy mother, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the exiting out of the vitalist fires in heaven, the prayers of the venerable glorious prophet, the prayers of the baptism, all the holy glories and praise of the apostles, the holy glories and prayers of the martyrs, the holy God, the holy Father, the holy Father, the holy Father, the holy Saints, I pray for the
mercy
of
the blessed
of all. Of the holy and righteous hands of the Lord, Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for he is good and loves mankind. Through the prayers of the holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God,
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Ισχυρός, Άγιος Αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Holy Immortal, have mercy on us.
Agios, O Theos.
Agios, Isiros.
Agios, Athanatos. Κατορθώματα εν τη πηγή της φλογός ως επίδατος αναπαυσεώς η Άγιης Μάρτης Θεόδωρος η Γάλετο η Ρίγαρολο καυτοθείς ως άρτος ειδής τη τριάδη προσύνεκτε, τες αυτού οικεσίες Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον ημά.
Blessed is the kingdom of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and into the ages of ages.
Amen.
In peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace from above, for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace of the whole world, for the stability of the holy churches of God, and for the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house and for those who enter with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For pious and Orthodox Christians, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For Archbishop Methodios, for the Honorable Presbyter, for the Diaconate in Christ, and for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our country, for the President, and for all in public service, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city and for every city and land, for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For favorable weather, for an abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and distress, and from the peril of the coronavirus against us, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our brethren, those who lead the fight against the coronavirus, the doctors, the medical workers, and the scientists, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your grace.
Amen.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Lord our God, whose dominion is
Yes, presbyestes Theotokos soter sosonima.
Look upon us and upon this holy house,
the intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us.
Yes, presbyestes Theotokos soter sosonima.
Έτι και έτι είναι ειρηνή του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Η ελέησον.
Αντιλαβούς όσον ελέησον και διεφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χαρητή.
Αμήν.
Εις Παναγίας ακράντου υπερευλογημένης εν δόξου της ποινής ημών Θεοτόκου και υπαρτέρου Μαρίας με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες σε αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωήν ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Συ Κύριε.
Ότι σον το κράτος και σου εις την η βασιλεία και η δύναμις και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος νυν και αΐ και εις αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Κύριε Θεός ημών, σώσου των λαών σου και
ευλόγησον την πνεύμα της
ησίας
του Θεού.
Αγία σου, ο εναγής
θαυμαστός, ψάλλοντας η αλληλούια.
Save us, O Son of God, who are wondrous among your saints. Save us who sing to you, Alleluia.
Σώσον ημάς ησίας Θεού, ο en agis davmastos, psalon dasi, alleluia.
Doxa Patri Keio, Keio Prevali, Kirin Keai, Keistus eonas ton eonan amis.
O monogenisios ke logos tu Theon, athanatos υπάρχον, και κατά δεξαμένος δια την ημετέραν σωτηρίας. Σαρκωθήνε, εκ της Αγίας Θεοτόκου, και αϊπαρθένου Μαρίας, ατρέπτος εν ανθρωπίσας, σταυρωθήστε Χριστέ ο Θεός, θάνατο θάνατον πατήσας. Ίσον της Αγίας Τριάδος, συνοξαζόμενος το Πατρί και το Άγιο Πνεύματι, σώσον ημάς.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, in your grace. Commemorating a most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos and our Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For you, O God, are good and love mankind, and to you offer glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Μεγάλατα της πίστεως κατορθώματα, εν τη πηγή της φλογός, ως επίδατος αναπαύσεως, ο Άγιος Μάρτυρ Θεόδωρος ηγάλετο, πυρηγάρ ολοκαυτωθείς, ως άρτος ειδείς τη τριάδη προσύνεκτε, εσ' αυτού και εσύ Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον ημάς.
Wisdom, arise, come let us worship and bow down before Christ. Save us, O Son of God, who is wondrous in his saints.
We sing to thee, Alleluia, magnificent are the accomplishments of faith. The holy martyr Theodore greatly rejoiced as he stood in the fountain afar, as if beside the still waters. He was consumed by fire, and offered like sweet bread to the Trinity. At his entreaties, O Christ God, save our souls.
Ημέρον τη σωτηρία ημών το κεφαλαίον, και του απαιώνος μυστηρίου η φανέρωσης, ο Υιός του Θεού, Υιός της Παρθένου γίνεται, και Γαβριήλ τη χάριν ευαγγελίζεται, Υιό και ημίς ειν αυτό, τη Θεοτόκο βοήσομαι. Χαίρε και χαριτωμένη, ο Κύριος με τα
Today is the fountainhead of our salvation and the revelation of the eternal mystery. The Son of God becomes the Son of the Virgin, and Gabriel announces the tidings of this grace. Wherefore, let us join him in crying out to the Mother of God, Hail, thou who art full of grace. The Lord is with you.
Προστασία των χριστιανών να κατέσχυντε με σιτία προς τον ποιητή να μετάθετε μη παρήδεις αμαρτωλόν εισέων φωνάς αλλά προφτασόν ως αγαθή εις η βοήθειαν ημών τον πίστος κραγάζονσι. Ταχύνον εις πρεσβεία και σπεύσον εις ηκεσία η προστατεύουσα αγή Θεότο και των δημόνων σε.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For you are God, our holy, and to you we offer up glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Και που πάσχει και παραλύει δυνάμωση το σκηνόμενο. Και τιμή όντως εις του είναι παραγωγόντα σήμαντα. Ο πίσας τον άνθρωπο για την εικόνα σου και ομοίωση. Και πατήσου χαρίσματι κατά κοσμίσας. Ότι δούσε του τη σοφία και σύνεση κοιμή παρανόματάμπλα. Αλλά θέμενος εμείς σοταρία μετάνοια. Ο καταξιώσας ημάς τους ταπεινούς και αναξίους δούλους σου. Και εν τη ώρα ταύτου. Στήνε κατετόπιν της δόξης του Αγίου σου θυσιαστηρίου και την οφειλωμένη σου προσκύνηση και την οξολογία προς Άγιον. Αυτός δέσποτα πρόσδεξε και εξτέμοντος ημών των αμαρτωλών των Τρισάγιων ύμνων και επίσκεψε ημάς εκ της οτητής σου. Συγχώρησον ημίν παρνημένη μας εκούσιον δε και εκούσιον. Αγίωσον ημών τα στιχάς και τα σώματα και δώσει μην ενεργειώδη και λατρεύει της υπάρχησης ημέρας της ζωής σου. Ζήσεις
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Marvelous, have mercy on us. Ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Ευλογημένος ο θρόνος δόξης, ο καθήμενος επί των κεραυνών, πάντοτε νυν και αιώνας.
Προσκομεν εφρανθίστε τε δίκαιος εν το Κυρίο, εις άκουσον ο Θεός της φωνής μου.
Σοφία.
Προς Τιμόθεον δευτέρας επίστολης Παύλου το ανάγνωσμα.
Προσκομεν.
Τέκνον Τιμόθεα, ενδυναμού εν τη χάρη την εν Χριστώ Ιησού.
και α οίκουσας παρε μου δια πολλών μαρτύρων ταύτα παράδου πιστής ανθρώπης ήτινες ικανή ίσονται και τέρους διδάξε. Εν ου κακα πάθησον ως καλός στρατιώτης Ιησού Χριστού. Ουδής στατρευόμενος επλήκεται τες του βίου παραγματίας είναι το στρατολογίσονται αρέσει. Εάν δε και αθλή της ου στεφανούται, εάν μη νομίμος αθλήσει. Των καπιόντο γεωργών δι πρώτον των καρπών μεταλαμβάνει. Νόε αλέγω, δόη γάρση ο Κύριος σύνεσύν εν πάση. Μνημόνευε Ιησούν Χριστόν εκηγερμένον εκ νεκρών εκ σπέρματος Δαβίβ κατά το Ευαγγελίο μου εν ο κακοπαθώ μέχρι δεσμού ως κακούργος. Αλλά ο λόγος του Θεού ουδείδεται. Δια τούτο πάντα υπομένων δια τους εκλεκτούς, είναι και αυτή σωτηρίας τύχουση της εν Χριστώ Ιησού μεταδόξης αιωνίου.
Let us attend.
The righteous shall rejoice in the Lord. Hear my voice, O my Lord.
Wisdom.
The reading is from St. Paul's second letter to Timothy.
Let us be attentive.
Timothy, my son, be strong in the grace that is in Jesus Christ. And what you have heard from me before many witnesses, entrust to faithful men who will be able to teach others also. Share in suffering as a good soldier of Christ Jesus. No soldier on service gets entangled in civilian pursuits, since his aim is to satisfy the one who enlisted him. An athlete is not crowned unless he competes according to the rules. It is the hard-working farmer who ought to have the first share of the crops. Think over what I say, for the Lord will grant you understanding in everything. Remember Christ Jesus, risen from the dead, descended from David, as preached in my gospel, the gospel for which I am suffering and wearing fetters like a criminal. But the word of God is not fettered. Therefore I endure everything for the sake of the elect, that they also may obtain salvation in Christ Jesus with its eternal glory.
Pirini minde ke imin, peace be with you, the reader.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Sophia orthia cosme tu agio evangelio, irini posi.
Και το πνεύμα τίσου.
Εκ του κατά Λουκάν, Αγίου Ευαγγελίου το ανάγνωσμα προϊσχομέν.
Δόξα σοι, Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
Είπεν ο Κύριος στις εαυτού μαθητές, προσέχετε από των γραμματέων των θελόντων περιπατήν εν στολές και φιλούντων ασπασμούς εν τες αγορές και πρωτοκαθεδρίας εν τες συναγωγές και πρώτο κλησίας εν της δείπνης, η κατεστίωση τας οικίας των χειρών και προφάση μακρά προσέχονται, ούτι λείψονται περισσότερον κρίμα. Αναβλέψας δε είδε τους βάλλοντας τα δώρα αυτών εις των γασοφυλάκιων πλουσίους. Είδε δε την αχείραν, πενιχράν βάλουσαν εκεί 2 λεπτά και είπεν, αληθώς λέγω ημίν ότι η χείρα η πτωχή αυτή πλοίον πάντων έβαλεν. Άπαντες γαρ ούτι εκ του περισσεύοντος αυτής έβαλον εις τα δώρα του Θεού, αυτή δε εκ του ειστηρήματος αυτής άπαντα των βίων ον είχεν έβαλε. Ταύτα λέγον εφώνη ο έχων ότα ακούειν.
The reading is taken from the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke. Let us be attentive. The Lord said to his disciples, "Beware of the scribes, who like to go about in long robes, and love salutations in the marketplaces, and the best seats in the synagogues and the places of honor at feasts, who devour widows' houses and for a pretense make long prayers. They will receive the greater condemnation. He looked up and saw the rich putting their gifts into the treasury, and he saw a poor widow put in 2 copper coins, and he said, "Truly I tell you, this poor widow has put in more than all of them, for they all contributed out of their abundance, but she, out of her poverty, put in all the living that she had." Having said this, he proclaimed, "He who has ears, let him hear."
Glory to you, O Lord. Glory to you.
That ever being guarded by your might, we may ascribe glory to you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, always, now, and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us pray to the Lord. No one bound by carnal desires and pleasures is worthy to approach, draw near, or minister to you, the King of glory. For to serve you is great and awesome, even for the heavenly powers. Yet because of your ineffable and immeasurable love for mankind, you impassibly and immutably became man. You, as the master of all, became our high priest and delivered unto us the sacred service of this liturgical sacrifice, without the shedding of blood. Indeed, Lord our God, you alone reign over the celestial and the terrestrial, born aloft on the cherubic throne, Lord of the seraphim and King of Israel, the only holy and resting among the holy ones. I now beseech you, who are alone and good and inclined to hear, look down upon me, your sinful and unprofitable servant, and cleanse my soul and heart of a wicked conscience. Enable me with the power of your Holy Spirit, clothe the grace of the priesthood, to stand before your holy table, and celebrate the mystery of your holy and pure body and your precious blood. I come before you with my head bowed, and I implore you, turn not your face away from me, nor reject me from among your children, but make me your sinful and unworthy servant, worthy to offer these gifts to you. For you are the one who both offers and is offered, the one who is received and is distributed, O Christ your God. And to you I offer up glory, with your Father without beginning, your all holy good and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, into the ages of ages. Let us who mystically represent the cherubim and sing the thrice holy hymn to the life-creating Trinity, now lay aside every worldly care, that we may receive the King of all, visibly escorted by the angelic host. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Let us who mystically represent the cherubim and sing the thrice holy hymn to the life-creating Trinity, now lay aside every worldly care, that we may receive the King of all, visibly escorted by the angelic host. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Let us who mystically represent the cherubim and sing the thrice holy hymn to the life-creating Trinity, now lay aside every worldly care,
Όπως αντικειωθήσε τις λόγεις σου και νικήσε τις θέσεις. Η δούγαρα νομία συνδύθηκε και νομιθήσε και σε μήνυ. Η δούγαρα λύθινη γράψα στα άντρα και τα κρύφα της οποίας σου εντυπωσάζει. Ραντιήσουμε, ισόπτωρηθήσουμε, κινήσουμε και επικοινωνία να καθίσουμε. Κουτήσουμε, αγκαλίασε και προσύνε, αγκαλιάσου δε ως θέα τα πειρομένα. Από όσο πρόσφυγε σου πόσο πατρομαρτιό. Και πάση νομίας του εξάλλητο. Καρδία καθαραντήσουν με ο Θεός. θέμα αυτές οι γέννης της γιάς. Μία πρίψη με αυτούς όπως και το πνεύμα του Άγιου, μία δεν έλεγε από όλες τις γαλλίες του Κυρίου σου και πνεύμα την υπηρικό στήξονε. Διδάξω νόμι στο σπιτού σου και σε βίση πίση επιστρέψου. Ρίσε με εξαμάτων ο Θεός του Θεός του Δίας. Αγαλιάστε ο γλώσσα με τη δικαιοσύνη σου. Κύριε τα χείλη μου ενίσχυε το σώμα όλοι γυρίτε εν εσύ. Ότι η θέλη σα θυσία να δω καν. Όλο καυτώματα ου και ευδοκίσει. Θυσία το Θεό πνεύμα είναι τριμμένο. Καρδία είναι ετοιμένη και τεταπεινωμένη ο Θεός σου και ψυχρό σου. Sacrifice to God is a broken spirit. A broken and contrite heart God will not despise.
King the thrice holy hymn to the life-giving Trinity.
Σας ο Τέλος ο Άστος, Υιός τέξι με Πάτρι με τα νομούνα και λέει στον Θεό. Ράζος η Χριστός ο Τύπτος εν όλη την φωνή. Ηλάς η Δήμος περικείμος και λέει στον. I have sinned against the Lord as a prodigal. Receive me, Father, repentant. May God forgive those who hate us, and may you also forgive those who love us. And if all us who love us do not forgive us, and
set us
Κύριος εν φωνή σάρπηγος, God has ascended to loud cry.
That we may receive the King of all, that we may receive the King.
May the Lord our God remember all of us in his kingdom, always, now, and forever, and unto the ages of
God, remember your priesthood in his kingdom, always, now, and forever. And
the Lord, your pure body from the cross of noble Joseph, wrapped it in clean linen with fragrant spices, and placed it underneath it. We have schemen you will see for the Xenon Cathalon, the Nakhman of the Soma, Sinon in Catharaidis, and Nimadi Kino, the Devsas,
that we may receive the King of all.
May good, O Lord, and your good pleasure to Zion. And let the walls of Jerusalem be rebuilt. Then will you delight in a sacrifice of righteousness, of burnt offerings, and whole burnt offerings.
Escorted,
then they shall offer bulls upon her altar.
By the angelic hosts, by the angelic hosts, my angelic host. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
complete our prayer unto the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the precious gifts here presented, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house and for those who enter with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your grace.
Amen.
That the whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
For an angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
For pardon and remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
For that which is good and beneficial for our souls and for peace in the world, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
That we may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
And let us ask for a Christian end to our life, peaceful without shame and suffering, and for a good defense for the awesome judgment seat of Christ, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady the Theotokos and our Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God. Lord God Almighty, you alone are holy. You accept the sacrifice of praise from those who call upon you with their whole heart. Even so, accept from us sinners our supplication, and bring it to your holy altar of sacrifice, and enable us to offer you gifts and spiritual sacrifices for our own sins and the failings of your people. Deem us worthy to find grace in your sight, and that our sacrifice may be well-pleasing to you, and that the good spirit of your grace may rest upon us and upon these gifts presented and upon all your people. Through the mercies of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be with you all.
And with your Spirit.
Tas kephalasimon, agapisomen alilusina nomonia monogisomen. Let us love one another, so that with one mind we may confess.
Father, Son,
I will love you, Lord, my strength.
Holy,
the Lord is my foundation,
Spirit,
my refuge, and my deliverer. Agapisu kiri eskizin. Kiri omamu ke fizafigis.
And undivided.
Christ in our midst. He is, was, and ever shall be. The doors, in wisdom let us be attentive.
I believe in one God, Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, for whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate and suffered and was buried. And he rose on the third day according to the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. And he will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the creator of life, who proceeds from the Father,
who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets. In one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen.
Let us stand aright. Let us stand in awe. Let us be attentive, that we may present the holy offering in peace.
A mercy of peace, a sacrifice of praise.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God and Father, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us lift up our hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks unto the Lord.
It is proper and right.
It is proper and right to hymn you, to bless you, to praise you, to give thanks to you, and to worship you in every place of your dominion. For you, O God, are ineffable, inconceivable, invisible, incomprehensible, existing forever, forever the same. You and your only begotten Son and your Holy Spirit, you brought us out of nothing into being. And when we had fallen away, you raised us up. You had left nothing undone until you had led us up to heaven and granted us your kingdom, which is to come. For all these things we thank you, and your only begotten Son, and your Holy Spirit. For all things we know and do not know, for blessings manifest and hidden that have been bestowed on us. We thank you also for this liturgy, which you have deigned to receive from our hands. Even though thousands of archangels and tens of thousands of angels stand around you, the cherubim and seraphim, six-winged, many-eyed, soaring aloft upon their wings, singing the triumphal hymn, exclaiming, proclaiming, and saying,
Holy, holy, holy Lord Sabaoth.
Together with these blessed powers, master, lost mankind, we also exclaim and say, Holy are you, most holy. You and your only begotten Son and your Holy Spirit, holy are you, most holy, and sublime is your glory. You so loved your world that you gave your only begotten Son, so that everyone who believes in him should not perish, but have eternal life. When he had come and fulfilled for our sake the entire plan of salvation, on the night in which he was delivered up, or rather when he delivered himself up for the life of the world, he took bread in his holy, pure, and blameless hands, giving thanks and blessing, held it and broke it, and gave it to his holy disciples and apostles, saying, Take it, this is my body, which is broken for you and for many, for the remission of sins. Lavete, fagite, tuto moesti to soma, tu hiperimon clomenoni savisina martion. Likewise, after partaking of the supper, he took the cup, saying, Drink of this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which was shed for you and for many, for the remission of sins. Piet exaptu pandes, tuto esti to emamuto disgenis diathikis, tu hiperimon gebolonekin omenon. Remembering therefore the saving commandment and all that has been done for our sake, the cross, the tomb, the resurrection on the third day, the ascension into heaven, the enthronement at the right hand, and the second and glorious coming again. Will God be gracious unto me, a sinner, and have mercy on me. O Theos ilastimi to martolo, eleisome. Your own of your own, we offer to you in all and for all. Thy sancton son, si pros ferum en cada panda, que dia panda.
έτι προσφέρομεν σοι τη λογική ταύτη και ανέβαν τον ατρία. Και παρακαλούμεν σε και διόμεθα και κοιτεύουμε. Κατάπνευσον του πνεύμα σου του Άγιον επί μας και επί το προκείμενα δώρα ταύτα. Once again, we offer to you this spiritual worship without the shedding of blood. And we beseech and pray and entreat you, send down your Holy Spirit upon us and upon these gifts presented. Και πίσον των μενάρτων τούτων τίμιον σώμα του Χριστού σου, and make this bread the precious body of your Christ. Τότε εν το ποτήριο τούτου τίμιον αίμα του Χριστού σου, and that which is in this cup the precious blood of your Christ. Μεταβαλών το πνεύμα της του Αγίου, changing them by your Holy Spirit. Ώστε γενέστε της μεταλαμβάνωσης της νύψης ψυχής της άψονα μαρτίας, σκηνωνία του Αγίου σου Πνεύματος της Βασιλείας του Ουρανών, πλήρωμα εις παρεσίαν την προσέ, μη εις κρίμα εις κατάκριμα, έτι προσφέρομεν της λογική ταύτη λατριέν υπέρ των εμπίσθην απαυσαμένων, προπατώρων, πατέρων, πατριαρχών, προβλητών, αποστόλων, κηρύκων, ευαγγελιστών, μυκτήρων, ομολογητών, ευγρατευτών και παντός πνεύματος δικαίου εν πίστη τηρεωμένου, so that they may be for those who partake of them for vigilance of soul, remission of sin, communion of the Holy Spirit, fullness of the kingdom of heaven, boldness before you, not for judgment or condemnation. Especially for our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary.
It is truly right to bless you, Theotokos.
For Saint John the Prophet, foreigner and Baptist, for the Holy Glorious and most praised with the Apostles. For Saint Theodore of Tiron, whose memory we celebrate, and of all your saints, whose supplications visit us, O God, remember all who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection.
More honorable than the cherubim,
the servants of God, Nicholas,
and beyond compare,
Lenny,
more glorious,
George, Dimitra,
than
Helen,
the
nun, Lothios, the archpriest, Iacobos, the archpriest, Maria Presbytera, Matthew, the priest,
you
my
gave
brother,
birth
and the celebrant, Parallelos, Andonia, the servant of God, Polydoros, Radigoni, Anna, Eleftherios, Robert, Demetrius, Olga, Panayoti, Vasilis, John, Stamatina, Steve, Stephen, Andrew, Costa, Frank, Helen, Charles, Nicolaos, Christopher, Harry, Eve, Mariana. Grant them rest, for our God, with the light of your countenance keeps watch. Again, we beseech you, Lord. Remember all Orthodox bishops who rightly teach the word of your truth, the presbyterate, the diaconate in Christ, and every priest and monastic order. Again, we offer you the spiritual worship for the whole world, for the Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, for those living pure and reverent lives, for civil authorities and our armed forces. Grant that they may govern in peace, Lord, so that in their tranquility, we too may live calm and serene lives in all piety and all virtue. Μέγα το όνομα της Αγίας Τριάδος, πάντοτε νυν και αγί, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Among the first, remember, Lord, our Archbishop Methodius. Grant him to your holy churches in peace, safety, honor, and health unto length of days, rightly teaching the word of your truth. And remember those whom each of us has in mind, and all the people.
And of all the people.
Δώρον πολυτιμητών κατεπνών, ατλήσας προσήκτης, το δεξάζοντις ελάμπρος, οθένο εδωρήθης, θερμότατος προστάτης, τη εκκλησία πάση, Τύρον Θεοδωρέ. Remember, Lord, the city in which we live, and every city and land, and the faithful who live in them. Remember, Lord, those who travel by land, sea, and air, the sick, the suffering, the captives, and their salvation. Remember those who bear fruit and do good works in your holy churches, and those who are mindful of the poor, and upon us all send forth your mercies. And grant that with one voice and one heart we may glorify and praise your most honorable, majestic name, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Και είστε τα ελέη του μεγάλου Θεού και σωτήρες ημών Ιησού Χριστού με τα πάντων ημών.
Και μετά του Πνεύματος Σου.
Having commemorated all the saints, again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the precious gifts here presented and consecrated, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That our God, who loves mankind, having accepted them at his holy and celestial and mystical altar as an offering of spiritual fragrance, may in return send down upon us the divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit, let us pray.
Lord, have mercy.
Having asked for the unity of the faith, for the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commend ourselves and one another and our own life to Christ our God. We entrust you, loving Master, our whole life and hope, and beseech, pray, and implore you, grant us to partake of your heavenly and awesome mysteries from this sacred and spiritual table with a clear conscience for the remission of sins, the forgiveness of transgressions, the communion of the Holy Spirit, the inheritance in the kingdom of heaven, and boldness before you, not unto judgment or condemnation. Εκαταξίως ονείμας δέσποτα με τα παρησίας, ακατακρίτως τολμών, επικαλείστεσαι τον επουράνιον Θεόν Πατέρα και ελέγγιν.
Πάτερ ημών, ο εν της ουρανής, αγιαστήτω το όνομά σου, ελθέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθήτω το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανό και επί της γης. Τον άρτον ημών των επιούσιων, δώσε μην σήμερον, και άφεσε μην τα οφλήματα ημών, ως και εμείς αφίωμε σφυλάτες ημών, και εμείς ενέγγεις ημάς πειρασμών, αλλά ρίσε ημάς από το πονηρού. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us bow our heads unto the Lord.
To you, O Lord.
We give thanks to you, invisible King, who by your boundless power fashioned the universe, and in the multitude of your mercy brought all things from nothing into being. Look down from heaven, O Master, upon those who have bowed their heads before you, for they have not bowed before flesh and blood, but before you, the awesome God. Therefore, O Master, make smooth and beneficial for us all whatever lies ahead according to the need of each. Sail with those who sail, travel with those who travel, heal the sick, physician of our souls and bodies. Through the grace, compassion, and love for mankind of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all-holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever and into the ages of ages.
Amen.
Hearken, O Lord Jesus Christ, our God, from your holy dwelling place and from the throne of the glory of your kingdom, and come to sanctify us. You who are enthroned to the Father on high and are present among us, invisibly here, and with your mighty hand grant communion of your most pure body and precious blood to us, and through us to all the people. O Theos elastimi to amartolo kelesome, O God be gracious unto me a sinner, and have mercy on me. Proskomen Taiyam. This is the holy gifts for the holy people of God. Μελίζεται και δημερίζεται ο αμνός του Θεού, ο μελιζόμενος και μη διαρώμενος, του βρούμενος, ο πάντοτε εστιόμενος και μη δέποτε δαπανόμενος, αλλά τους μετέχοντας αγιάζουν.
Ιησούς Χριστός νικά.
that you are verily the Christ, the living God, who has come to the world to save sinners with the mind of first. I also believe this is truly your precious body. This is truly your precious blood. Therefore, I implore you, have mercy on me, and pardon my transgressions, both voluntary and involuntary, and make with it worthy to partake of your sacred life everlasting. Amen. My Master loves mankind, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, and not these holy gifts be unto my judgment because I am Lord, but rather for the purification and sanctification of both soul and body. And the pleasure of life and kingdom to come. It is good for me to cleave unto God and to place in Him the hope of my salvation. O Son of God, receive me today as a partaker. Your biblical supper will not speak the mystery to your enemies, nor will I give you a kiss as to Judas. But as the thief, I confess to you, remember me, Lord, when thou comest into thy kingdom. Remember me, Master, when thou comest into thy kingdom. And remember me, Holy One, when thou comest into thy kingdom. Thy brother, Consolidate, Priest, and brothers and my sisters in Christ. Behold, I approach Christ from O King and God unto me, Nicholas, son of the priest. He has given the all holy and precious body of our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ. In everlasting remembrance. Τα διδοτέμε Νικολάου των αξίων πρεσβυτόρων, το τίμιον και πανάγιον και ζωηρών αίμα, Κυρίου και Θεού, Χριστού Ιησού Χριστού, 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 Χριστού Ιησού Χριστού,
steadfast, trusting in the Lord. Is me mercy non eonion. His heart is established, he will not be
afraid.
The righteous.
O Christ, sacred Pascha, wisdom, word, and power of God, grant us to partake of you more profoundly the unending day of your kingdom.
Everlasting remembrance. He has dispersed abroad, he has given to the poor. Alleluia.
with the fear of God, faith and love draw near. Metaphobu Theu pistios ke agapis proselthete. Your people and bless your inheritance. So son of Theos, son of Ons, who gave logis and eglironomion sum.
Idomen do fosto alithinon, elavomen pneuma epuranion, evromen pistin alithia, dieretton triada prosinones. Αυτή χάρη μας εσώσεν. We have seen thy true light, we have received the heavenly spirit, we have found the true faith, worshipping the undivided Trinity. For the Trinity has saved us.
Ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών. Πάντοτε νυν και αΐ και εις αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Arise, having partaken of the holy, divine, pure, immortal, heavenly, life-creating and awesome mysteries of Christ, let us worthily give thanks unto the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, in your grace.
Amen.
Having asked for a peaceful, holy, and sinless day, let us commend ourselves and one another in our own life to Christ our God. We give thanks to you, Master who loves mankind, benefactor of our souls, that even on this very day you have made us worthy of your heavenly and immortal mysteries. Make straight our path, fortify us in your fear, guard our life, make secure our steps. Through the prayers and supplications of the glorious Theotokos and our Virgin Mary, and of all of the saints. For you are sanctification, and do you ascribe glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Εν ειρήνη προέλθομεν του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Ο ευλογών τους ευλογούντας, Κύριε, και γιάζουν τους επιζήπ επιθώτας, σώσον των λαών σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομίαν σου, του πλήρωμα της Εκκλησίας σου φύλαξον, αγίασον τους αγαπώντας την επρέπεια του οίκου σου, σύ αυτούς αντιδόξασον τη δική σου δυνάμει, και μη κατελείπεις ημάς τους ελπίζοντας επί σε. Ειρήνη του κόσμου σου δώρησε, τις Εκκλησίες σου, τις ιερεύσει, τις άρχουσιν ημών, το στρατό και παντή το λαό σου, ότι πάσα δώσει αγαθή και πανδόρημα τέλειον άνωθεν έστι, καταβαίνουν εξού του πατρός των φώτων, και σε την δόξαν και ευχαριστία και προσκύνηση να αναπέμπομεν, το πατρί και το ιό και το ιό πνεύμα την νικιαή, και εις αιώνας των αιώνων. Το πλήρωμα του νόμου και των προφητών αυτού υπάρχουν στη Θεό Θεό Σίμων. Ο πληρώσα σα πάσα την πατρική οικονομία. Πλήρωσαν χαρά και χρυσίνε τη καρδία Σίμων. Πάντα νίκη η γη σου, ένα των αιώνων.
Blessed is the name of the Lord from this time forth and forevermore.
Ευλογημένον από του νη και ως του αιώνα.
Μεγάλα τα της πίστεως κατορθώματα
εν τη πηγή της φλόγος, ως επί ύδατος αναπαύσεως, ο Άγιος Μάρτης Θεόδωρος ηγάλετον, περί γαλλολο καυτοθείς, ως άρτος ειδής, τη τριάδη προσύνεκτε, τες αυτού ηκεσίες Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον ημάς. Magnificent are the accomplishments of faith, the holy martyr Theodore greatly rejoiced as he stood in the fountain of fire. As if beside the still waters, he was consumed by fire and offered like sweet bread to the Trinity. At his entreaties, O Christ, our God, save our soul.
Please be seated in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Today we celebrate, we commemorate a soldier of the faith, Saint Theodore the Tiron of Tiron. Tiron actually means the recruit. Saint Theodore was a newly enlisted soldier in the civil Roman Empire, and he was found to be a Christian of faith, which at that time, as we know, was something that was completely unacceptable to the governor, to the Roman emperor. So the regional governor, he liked Theodore. He did not want to kill him. He did not want to put him in prison. So he said, okay, Theodore, what I'm going to do for you is I'm going to give you a few days to think about this. I'm going to give you a few days to think about if you really want to be a Christian, if Christ is really your God, or you will obey and worship the gods of the Roman Empire. And Saint Theodore, during that time, what he did was, instead of thinking about these things, right away he took fire to a Roman temple and he completely tore a Roman temple down and he lit it on fire. Obviously, when the governor saw this, he was outraged, and Theodore was taken right away and he was told to enter a fire pit. And the Roman governor, thinking that Theodore was going to scream and yell and protest, instead of screaming and yelling and protesting, he walked right into the fire. As the hymn tells us that we just sang, he walked into the fire as if he was walking into still waters, because he knew that he was confessing, he was witnessing to Christ. Let us remember about Saint Theodore that he was a soldier, but saints come from all walks of life: soldiers, cooks, bakers, candle makers, right? We come from all walks of life. Let us look at their witness and let us allow their witness. As he was a soldier in the civil army, he was also a soldier in Christ. And just as we soldier through our life today in whatever fashion and whatever responsibilities we might have, let us all remember to always be a soldier in Christ first and foremost. In the name of the Father, Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
May the blessing of the Lord, his mercy, come upon you by his divine grace, always, now, and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to you, God, glory to you. May Christ, our true God, through the intercessions of his all-pure and holy mother, through the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, the supplication of the honorable glorious prophet, Father John the Baptist, of the holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles, of the holy, glorious, and triumphant martyrs, of our righteous and God-bearing fathers, of our Father among the saints, John Chrysostom, Archbishop of Constantinople, of the holy, righteous, ancient of God, Joachim and Anna, of Saint Theodore of Theodon, whose memory we celebrate today,
and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for he is good and loves mankind. Through the prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us. If conton agium patero nimon, Kyrie Jesu Christe o Deus, eleison que soson imas.
Amen.
May the Holy Trinity guide, guard, and protect you all. And may we have the blessings of Saint Theodore, the great martyr.
Εξάλλαγε εκ φυλακής την ψυχή μου, του εξομολογήσαστε το όνομα σου, ας εσπερινάς ημών ευχάς, πρόσδεξε Άγιε Thank you.
βαθέωνε και κραξάσι, Κύριε, Κύριε, εις άκουσον της φωνής μου. Δευτελάει υμνήσομεν και προσκυνήσομεν Χριστόν, δοξάζοντες αυτού την εκ νεκρών Ανάσταση, ότι αυτός εστίν ο Θεός ημών, ο εκ της πλάνης του εχθρού των κόσμων λυτρωσάμενος. Γεννηθήτω τα ότα σου προσέχοντα εις την φωνή της ρεΐσεως μου, εφράνθη τα θεμέλια της γης, βοήσατε τα όρη εφροσύνην, ιδού γαρ ο Εμμανουήλ τα σαμαρτίας ημών το σταυρό προσήλωσε και ζωήν οδηγούς θάνατον ενεκρώσε. Τον Αδάμ Αναστήσας ως φιλάνθρωπος. Εάν νομίας παρατηρήσεις, Κύριε, Κύριε, της υποστήσετε ότι παράσει ο ηλασμός εστί τον σαρκή εκουσίως σταυρωθέντα δήμας, παθόντα και τα φέντα και αναστάντα εκ νεκρών υμνήσομεν λέγοντες στήριξον ορθοδοξία την εκκλησίαν σου Χριστέ και ειρήνευσον την ζωήν ημών ως αγαθός και δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Άγιο Πνεύματι, και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Amen.
Υπότιτλοι AUTHORWAVE Patrick.